It's Jay. Gotta do the harness, gotta put the GoPro on. Going out for some evening fishing. Hopefully we'll catch something. Probably only small ones in this pond we're going to, but like, it's actually getting really like low because there's no rain lately. So we'll see what we can do. Oh, what is up, guys? I'm out here trying to get some fish at a place that I haven't been in a while. It's a little pond, it's not very big, but it is promising. It picks up pretty late though. It's kind of like in the afternoon right now, like evening afternoon, but like once the sun starts setting and stuff, I'm hoping that it really starts picking up here, and I'm hoping it's really worth it because this place is awesome. I think they're only like 2 and 3 pounders, but I mean, you know, sometimes when you just want to get something and you want to have them like constantly, you know, this is one of those places you want to go to. Let me know what you guys want to see more of. Like, I feel like I'm just kind of doing the basic stuff, going out fishing, catching fish, doing the live thing, you know. So drop a comment, tell me what you guys want to see more of. I'm gonna try to start, you know, stretching, going out further, finding new places, lakes, bigger lakes. Eventually, if I get the chance, if I ever, you know, can find the time to and things, we'll see about trying to get a kayak or something. That would be really cool, I think. It's a place I'd really like to venture to, but we'll see. Right now, we're just good at hopping and pond hopping and doing things like that. I can go to lakes, so let me know what you guys want to see more of, though, all right? Hopefully, I'm going to bring some more action to you coming.
I just saw the silver side of a, I'm almost positive, of a brim. Grasshoppers like everywhere around here, so I'm gonna go ahead and actually try to catch some brim out of this thing, I guess, because like, what? There's brim. I know there's brim out there. Got a grasshopper. I got time on my hands. I'm gonna get me brim. Gotta text a girlfriend. I know y'all know who she is. I give her all the love in the world. Dog demon guy. See if I can do this with one hand. Oh, heck yeah! Oh, got the dog demon up with one hand. Sounds making wakes out there. You know what I mean? Like, I gotta at least try. Let's see if I can get something little. Again, I keep trying to get used to this thing, and when it goes out, grasshopper. I'm gonna try and get some brimmy brim here. Pockets are, then sometimes you gotta just start digging. another one right here too, but I got one on the end. Got this guy in the reserve. That's what I got him for. I'm gonna try this old live bait thing. I mean, I love doing it. But apparently it's like cool to do too, so. Guys, go catch you a worm. I'll catch you a cricket. Try to get you a fish. Now, like, I know there's more promising places. This dude's trying to, like, spit or something. Look at him. What's he doing? Creating something nasty. He must be mad. Oh, I think I got something. Yeah, I did. Oh, I did. Oh, shoot. Too busy talking to everybody. Yeah. Oh, come on, man. Alright, hold on. There's only a piece left of that guy, but you know what? They like that too. Oh, you're almost next. You're breaking your own leg. You legit broke your own leg. Oh. Well, he's determined not to be me. Let me tell you something, guy. You're gonna be what gets me a fish today. We're gonna do it. Oh, my God. All right, I'm almost there. What the hell? Damn it. Alright, there's something out here. I'm about to get it. Don't worry. Now I'm determined. It's just a game now. Gotcha! Alright. Alright, now I want to play a fun game. So, I don't have, my rods aren't set up for this. I don't even know. I don't even know if my little tiny dock even can handle this, but we're gonna do it with this guy. We're gonna live bait it. And what I caught his live bait. Oh. Okay. I ain't even gonna bobber it. There's turtles out here, I know it. Trying to make it look like it's helpless. Get some more attention. I don't even know what this little tiny dock demon can handle, guys. You know, I've been talking about how cool it would be to catch something on the dock demon besides a brim. I get something on that. That would be so cool. One on the dock demon, guys, on the little guy. No complaints. What the heck just happened?
God, this guy just got him on the dock demon. You know that little thing that I use for brim? Caught a brim. Caught him, threw the brim out on it. Caught this guy. Woo! Yeah, buddy. He's the first one of the night. No complaints, you guys. What's up? Thank you, buddy. Get you all nice and released. Ah. I had my GoPro at a bad angle. I don't even know what's been going on. So. Thank you. Woo. All right, guys. That's going to sum it up. My front window. My window. Camera's a little fuzzy here. As you can see, I did like an accidental live bait challenge or whatever. Just only caught the one guy though, but man, I tell you what, my camera finally died and like there was constant ones coming up to like the water surface, and I'm almost positive it's because of the full moon, but nothing was taking the bait that I had. No complaints though, guys. Keep your lines tight. Keep your lines tight. No complaints.